Good morning! It's another beautiful day in Midcoast, Maine. I'm going to Castine today, and I'm so excited to go to Castine because my heart is there. I went to college in Castine, if you didn't know that already. Every time I go back, it's just like really fun to have all those memories flood me, and I love it because it's such a historic little town and things don't change all that much there. But it's a little bit of a rainy day out there. I don't know if I'll get to see any views, but we'll see. It's at least still warm out. Happy Thursday, everybody. So we're headed. It's a little drizzly. Got my rain jacket. It's time to make it to Castine. So I must say that I'm a little jealous that the road is so nice to go into Castine now. It used to be the worst road in Maine. I think I even wrote a term paper on why the Castine Road should be redone. And I think my entire class did one. And I think we sent it off to the Maine DOT. Now, as I'm driving back, it is so smooth. It looks like they've completely redone it. I know that they redid it right after I graduated in 2010, 11, like right after, within like a year or two, it was completely redone. And they've either done a really nice job maintaining that original redo of the Castine Road, or it's been done recently because it is smooth and fast. I remember trying to chug along in my little 88 Ford Ranger, trying not to hit the potholes that would destroy the truck. So now I'm hanging around in my little hybrid and cruising along at 55 miles an hour. Speed limit's 45 though. So our first stop is probably my favorite place in Castine. It's the Backshore Beach. Got a couple other people here enjoying the view as well. It's just as beautiful as I remember. Lots of bonfires, swimming, skinny dipping, night swimming, all that fun stuff. Just for reference, Charlie lived right over there. There's a little road right off the Backshore. And so it was really nice to be able to have this so close to where he lived. And it looks like we got one guy out there. So pretty. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't want to fall. So I made it to the waterfront. State of Maine. Schooner boating. It's kind of fun to be back. And it's just warm enough to be comfortable outside. Everybody's here. It's lunch hour. Parked. Great spot to get your lobster roll right over here. I'm debating whether or not I should get food. I'm kind of hungry, but I'm still like working on my coffee from this morning, so we'll see. Oh, I love it here. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't want to fall in love off of some sweet, so let's keep personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move and I got you. I'm only acting like it. So I just looked at two properties in Castine and I'm really excited to dig into the data about those properties and see if I can think of an amazing marketing plan for them. I'm really excited about them because I had been in both of those properties when I was a student at parties, and I don't remember who lived there or anything like that, but I'm gonna drive around a little bit more and reminisce a little bit and see if I can see some of the properties that bring back all of those memories. All right, here we go.
So my friends lived here.
It's for sale right now. I'm gonna have to go check it out on the MLS. And I also had friends that lived there.
And I lived here. It's raining, but it's so worth it. I love Fort Madison. If you haven't made it here, you gotta put it on the list. Fort Madison, top five favorite places in the entire state of Maine, Castine, Maine. It is such a beautiful place to come and have a picnic. The greens here are incredible. There's carronade right over there, cannon. That is really fun for photo ops for the little kiddos and also for the adults. And it's always really, really quiet. I think I've seen maximum of four people here at a time. Brings back some great memories. I used to come here and sunbathe with my roommate, Barbara. I'm wondering if I know where those photos are of when we were here hanging out. Pre-cell phone camera, you know, original digital camera, taking like 150 photos. But they showcased Fort Madison and they were some of my favorite photos when I was in college. So I'm gonna look for those. And then you've got Nautilus Island right over here as well. That is really fun to see from over here. They've got quite the wharf out there and the work boats. And Holbrook Island Sanctuary, another favorite spot of mine. Easy access from Castine or Brooksville. Fort Madison, if you haven't been here yet, make a trip. And if you have been here, let me know what you think. So I got rained out. It's pouring outside. So I am going to make my way and do the full loop around Castine, and then I'm going to head back to the head of the bay. So it has been really great coming back to Castine. I am really looking forward to coming back on a really nice sunny day. I'm going to pack a picnic. I'm going to come back to Fort Madison. I'm going to stop and visit Dice's Head Lighthouse. I'm going to go back to the beach, spend some time at the back shore, and maybe get an ice cream at the end of the day and enjoy the sunset from over here, because, you know, this side of the bay is west facing and has some of the most incredible sunsets. So I'm looking forward to coming back. All right, rained out. Gonna start making my way back. I'm only acting like this 'cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then. Ship me your location, let's focus on communicating, 'cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's find the vibrations. Do you want to go at a particular place with me? Let me know in the comments. Make sure to subscribe and let me know exactly where you want me to go visit. I will look at it from a real estate perspective, but also as a Mainer, a community member, and all of the really wonderful things about being in our community. So, favorite places to hang out, places that you have to stop and get an ice cream, best lobster roll, you name it. I'm up for the challenge. So let me know which towns I should be going in the comments. And I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Ready, set, go.